What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse. Welcome back to another Top 10 Weapon Bribes in Black Ops 3. These are specifically focused on the weapon supply drops, and these things are getting insane. I'll tell you right now, the first five are all double weapons. The last five, the top five, are triple weapons. Now, I did my best to try to make sure these are real. Most of them look legit. I mean, you have some glare on some where you can actually see, like, where they were taking the picture in their TV. You got one dude with cans all around his, so I did the best I can, but we all know Photoshop is something of artwork, so I did the best I could. Drop a like on the video, and here we go. At number 10 from Blake McGovern, hashtag Chaos Top 10. He got the Slash and Burn and the FFAR weapon. He got two legendaries, one epic, a 5 crypto key bonus, and he ended up with a melee and a range. That is a solid, solid weapon supply drop. Great way to open up this top 10. Coming in at number 9, from Daniel Sand 209. I think I got lucky. You already got lucky with the 20 crypto key bonus. Then you got the FFAR, Transgression Locust Camo, and the Fury Song. Once again, we have a ranged and we have a melee. We have a trend going here. Awesome, except for this time, instead of two legendaries, it was two epics. Coming in at number 8, from Adam Carlin 01. I'm so lucky. He got the Butterfly and the Carver, and then he got a rare to boot. Very, very nice. Coming in at number 7 from Grouch, hashtag Chaos Top 10. He got the FFAR, the RSA Interdiction, and a Harbinger Legendary Attachment, and a 7 crypto key bonus. Very nice. You can't complain about that one. And at number 6, from Tom Trolley Gamer, best one I've ever opened, Ritual Brecci Camo, HG40 weapon, MX Grand weapon, triple epic. Yes, it is possible, people. And he got two ranged weapons. That is great. Now we are going to get into some insane stuff. I hope they're all real. I really, really do. Coming in at number 5, from Jose Palacios 843. Got the contract done in 2 days, and they blessed me. He got the 3 crypto key bonus, the HG40, the brass knuckles, and the butterfly knife. Two knives, actually 2 melee and 1 ranged. A triple weapon bribe supply drop. Coming in at number 4, from Pokemon Kills. And if there's a legit picture, I would think it's this one because I can see his reflection in it. And look at this dude. This dude is the real MVP. Look at all the Mountain Dew cans. This guy has been on the grind. 7 crypto key bonus. He got the Iron Gym, the Marshall, and the RSA Interdiction. He got 2 guns, 1 melee, 2 epics, 1 legendary. That is pretty awesome. And that one looks legit to me. Coming in at number 3, from McBirdman12. This has to be the best pull ever. He got the FFAR, he got the RSA Interdiction, and he got the Brass Knuckles. Very, very nice. And coming in at number 2, my boy Daz, Crafty Animation. Never believe what you see, I just got a triple. I know this is legit, so I can tell you guys right now, 100% confirmed, you can get triple weapons in the bribes. You can, because I know Daz personally, and this dude would not lie. He got the Carver, the Fury Song, and the HG40, which is awesome, but man, number 1 takes the cake, and I think it's legit. Christian4569, I hope that's not your phone number, buddy. He got the Wrench, the MVP, and the Fury Song. The first ever that I have seen triple melee weapon bribe supply drop in Black Ops 3. You guys, let me know if you've seen one. I never have, and I've seen hundreds, probably thousands, of supply drop pictures. That is the first one I've ever seen. There's the weapon bribe logo. There's his reflection in the background, which tells me there's a really good shot that this is legit and definitely garnered the number 1 spot. Let me know what you guys think. Triples are out there, people. Let me know. We'll do another one if you guys want to in a week or so. Hope you have a great day. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later.